Because then I'm the sick girl. I want things to be how they were. I want to go out for basketball and not keep things from my friends and take Gwenny down. But now, when school starts, instead of seeing me, everybody's going to see cancer. Everybody's going to know me as the sick girl. And I'm so much more than that. Hey, they'll figure it out, okay? You'll do something crazy and really dumb, and they'll all get to see exactly who you are. Yeah. It's just sometimes it really, really sucks. And when my hair started coming out, I panicked, and I took you down with me. I'm sorry. I have an idea. You think I should just shave it off? And then everyone will definitely notice.
What if you're not the only one they're noticing?
Okay, Katie. Put it away. I get it. You are the best friend that anyone could... Oh! Oh, you just did that.
Hey, as long as you are my best friend, you are never going through anything alone.
Seriously?
Yeah, I'm kind of committed now. So, how do I look?
Really, really bad. Ridiculous.
Yeah. Hey, if you promise not to keep things for me, I promise I'll personally take Gwenny down for you.
Oh, that's a deal. So what kind of tattoos are we getting?
What?
Not today. Just planning ahead.
The older I get, the more I realize there are certain times in your life that you really need a friend. But sometimes you get something even better. You get a Katie.
Three, two, one.